Due to rain, the clay formed in this way. So in the bottom, you can observe the white thing, the dry layer, and on the top, you can observe the wet form. This is very soft. It has very smooth texture, and it's easily breakable. On the bottom, you can observe the white layer. It's dry, and on the top, it's wet. This clay is also used to make pottery, utensils, plates,